Hey guys, it's 4th Battalion here. I made this super cool Star Wars Clone Wars turret. You can see this 501st trooper from the 501st battle pack. I put some of these in. I just put something inside out in here. I can't remember what they're called. So I used some of the handlebars. I used a yellow 2x2 flat piece for the, not a scope, just like, yeah. You can see the base. I used, like, things for the trees, and then I used, I guess I can just, like, take it off. Show you guys. So, yeah, you can see that piece, and then this piece right here. Yeah. And let's just take a look at the barrel. I think it's pretty cool. Tell me what you think. Thanks for watching. Peace out.